Listen for the words eventually and award. It's another beautiful day in the city. Perfect weather for the City Scouts weekend retreat.
And we will make the world a better place by washing our hands and giving our friend the last slice of pizza. Huzzah!
Take a seat, City Scouts. Although what I'm about to tell you will make you want to stand right up and cheer. It turns out the city hasn't met their key giving quota for the month. So they decided to give the award to one very lucky City Scout! But which City Scout is it going to be? Well, we're going to have a contest! Whoever can earn the most City Scout skill badges by the end of the day will win the key to the city! And that contest begins right now! Violet?
I'm trying to earn my Still as a Statue badge.
Right! Carry on, City Scout!
It's working!
The key to the city. Can you imagine winning an award like that when you're only 10 years old? Ha! Of course you can! Word Girl's won more keys to the city than anybody.
And that's the point, Scoops. Word Girl has won dozens of keys, but ordinary citizen Becky Botsford hasn't won any. I always hoped I would eventually, and now I've got the chance!
Well, good luck, but you'll have to beat me first. Origami Dolphin Making Badge, complete.
Oh, I'm not too worried. Okay, I'm a little worried.
I've always known that eventually the time would come when I could show Word Girl what a superior human I am. And here it is, this award. When Word Girl sees me up on that stage, key in hand, she will see what I've always seen. That we are both winners, made for each other. Owie!
Yes! Fix an Owie badge completed.
Later.
So that's two more for Scoops?
Woohoo! One man high five!
Very nice, Becky. Looks like you earned your tent patching badge and your cooking spice alphabetization badge. Ow! The till you drop badge. I get it. Bravo!
Three! I earned three badges, Scout Leader Botsford. The Go Fly a Kite badge, the Sticky Smalls badge, and the Card House replica badge. Oh, I'm winning!
This kite is made out of metal, so it can't fly.
What?
And I can't give you a Sticky S'mores badge. They're made out of mud and glue.
That's a McAllister secret recipe.
Only one badge for now.
If I fall behind now, I'll never be able to catch up. I have to win this award.
Don't worry. If you work hard, you'll be able to catch up eventually.
Eventually? Eventually?
Oh, I can define that. The word eventually means after a while or in the end. Like right now, you've earned the least amount of scout badges, but with some hard work, eventually you'll earn as much as the rest of us. Well, except me, that is.
I know what eventually means. I was remarking on how absurd this whole contest is. I need more room. Scout Leader Botswood, can I move my workstation somewhere where I can concentrate?
Toby, you can go work where you'd like. Go where your scout senses lead you.
I know, Bob, but I can't keep an eye on Toby and earn enough badges to win this award. Oh, I know. How about you go follow him? Won't that be fun?
Read up, robots. I want my sash to hang heavy with patches by the end of today. And heavier still once I claim the award that everyone wants. The key to the city. Then Word Girl will declare,
"Oh, Toby, you're my skill patch king."
Or something like that. Just go earn me some skill badges.
We'll be right back.
the latest tally shows Toby is in the lead by one badge!
Actually, Scout Leader Botsford, you'd better make that two.
See? Didn't I say if you worked hard, you'd catch up eventually?
Right you were. If you were competing for this award, I'd say you deserve the Words of Wisdom badge.
No! But it's still anyone's key to the city to win! Final badge count is in 2 hours, City Scouts. Huzzah!
Toby, I know you're cheating. You're using your robots to help win this award.
Becky Botsford, you don't know the first thing about this award or any other award, so shoo!
I know that an award is a prize that a person wins for being the best at something.
Yes, like me at badges.
No, not like you. Like the fastest runner in a race. He or she might win an award, say a gold medal, for being the best runner. But someone who cheats isn't the best, and they don't deserve an award.
This award was meant for me, and besides, I made those robots, so in a way, I'm earning those badges myself. Now, if you'll excuse me...
You know, Bob, maybe he's right. Toby did make the robots, so in a way, they're kind of like another type of tool. Hey! Now that is definitely cheating! Word up! Stop right there, Toby! I said stop right there, Toby! Hello?
Word Girl! Just the person I was thinking of. I mean, boo, it's Word Girl. I'm not really, really happy to see you. How have you been, by the way?
I'm here to tell you that your robots ruined another scout's tree. So I'm not going to let you win a key to the city by cheating.
This is a little hard for me to do, given my motivation for winning this award, but robots attack!
Girl flying away with your robots. Tough luck.
Don't look so smug, Becky.
Hey, Becky. Do you want one of my lanyards? I made 35.
I think I might have really pulled it off. Woo! Scoops for the win, I think.
Huzzah, Scouts!
Huzzah!
The contest is officially over. Congratulations to all of you for your hard work. But, as we know, there can only be one winner, and here to announce that winner is none other than Scout Leader Scott Wild!
Oh, Scouts! Thank you, Scout Leader Botsford. Scouts, when I heard Scout Leader Botsford wanted me to present this award to you today, I paddled my homemade canoe 20 miles upstream to be here. That's how much it meant to me. But, now that I'm here, I see it is not as big of an event as I had expected. Maybe not worth 20 miles upstream, not gonna lie. I, to be honest, expected a troop of 20 or 30 kids, maybe a TV reporter. Anyways, there's a key to the city here, and it belongs to one of you scouts. And that lucky winner is Violet Heeslip.
What?
Violet.
What?
Scout Leader Scott Wild just called Violet Heeslip.
Oh, really? That's me. Yay! Thank you, Scout Leader. Okay, bye. But hooray me!
Scout Leader Botsford, there has to have been an error. My robots were worked tirelessly, and Violet, she was playing in a field somewhere.
Getting her stop and smell the roses badge.
And then I saw her tickling a chipmunk.
And that's the coveted tickling a chipmunk badge. Very difficult.
Oh, Word Girl was going to see me.
Oh, I'm sorry, Toby. There will be another chance to win the key to the city eventually.
Eventually? Eventually? Robots attack!
Oh, my!
Robots attack! Robots attack! Congratulations, Violet. Much deserved. Got to be going. Ta-ta!
Well, you earned it, Violet. You worked really hard.
Yes, I did. Hey, Scoops, do you want to hold
them? Okay, sure, yeah.
And so, while WordGirl defeated Toby's robot, it was Violet who showed us the real lesson that winning an award requires more than just talent. It requires hard work and determination. So if you're still trying to earn your WordGirl Superfan badge, make sure to tune in to the next thrilling, stupendous, colossal, fantastic... I'll get to it eventually. Amazingly awesome episode of... WordGirl!